Oh, the track in Lillehammer is really tough. It's hard, but I love it. So I have to fight for myself. Out there, it was hard conditions, but the condition for me. And I heard that Ebba was really fast behind me, so I have to work all the time. the sprint yesterday was good. I was just 7 seconds behind the leader, so I was really happy with that. But the race today was really good, and I'm looking forward for tomorrow.